Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ask Host. I hope you guys are doing well. It's a holiday today in my college, so I decided to upload a video for you guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. You can also comment your queries in the comment section below. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix a error called missing data texture extension and no pixel format available. I have also uploaded a complete installation and configuration video of this emulator. You can watch it by clicking the link below. Most of you guys get this error while opening the game ISO or ROM. So let's firstly look at the error. Open the emulator. Click on file, click on run ISO and choose the ISO which you want to run. I'm currently choosing the Tekken 3 ISO. Click on open. As you can see, the dialog box is showing missing vendor texture extension. No pixel format available. Also the emulator has stopped working. Click on cancel. Close the program. Let us look at the fix. Open the emulator again. Click on run. Click on configure. Click on run. Click on video. Configure. And set the stretching mode to scale to window size and keep aspect ratio. Set the render mode to render to PWFR and copy to texture supported by most cards. Click on OK. Click on OK again. The ISO again. I'm choosing the Tekken 3 ISO. Click on open. As you can see, finally, error has been fixed. Enjoy. Thanks for watching the video. Play safe. Goodbye. Peace out.